Husk spotted!
Surprise.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the south.
For the fort! Let's get out of here.
Let's get going.
Fight. Ammo.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
We'll get him next time.
Sorry.
On my last clip! No bullets! Standing by! Spotted! They've got me surrounded. I'm on my last clip! I'm under attack!
Let's share something.
Need bullets! Need ammo!
Way to go!
Would be good.
You serious?
Killed it out there!
I agree. Nice work, Commander. Whoa, check out the map. According to preliminary scans, the area we just discovered is crawling with husks. But it's also loaded with treasure! And presumably terrified survivors.
I've got nothing
to hide! Let's get out there and rep this beautiful base!
Who loves treasure? I've been robbed!
Who are you?
Oh yeah, I'm Dennis.
Ken rescued me and my girlfriend Summer from a bunch of husks. Ben Penny rescued me a different
funny
time.
Bone.
Drake pulled me out of a jam once.
What's up?
Maybe you should stop sneaking out of home base.
Ooh, you sound just like Kyle Penny. Ken is a Jess Sarah Hazard.
I'm a legitimate Viking.
Oh no, I've been robbed.
Get in line.
Oh, pardon me, I did not know there was a line.
I've been robbed.
Don't worry, we've established a line.
Oh, good. As long as there's a queue. Okay, Commander, we need to get to the bottom of this. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. None of the missing items are in home base. We'll have to search the zone.
Uh-uh.
Recruits! We got ourselves a Vindertech seismological welding unit stranded behind enemy lines. I suggest you kiss your loved ones goodbye and make your peace with your creator. And Private Jeffords, I suppose you should use that time to listen to a good science-based podcast about stars. Point is, few, if any of us, will make it through this mission alive.
Wait, what? Why?
I was given 5 minutes to draw up a plan of attack.
You can have the amount of time it takes to come up with a plan that doesn't kill everyone.
But everyone's already off kissing their loved ones.
That's awesome! Don't kill them! You'll come back now if you know what's good for you.
I agree with the content of what you're saying, but maybe not the tone.
I like the tone.
Noted.
Enough blue glow. You got this, Commander. Here we go. We've got a backpack full of spices.
That's not mine. But someone better look after it, and I'm happy to volunteer.
Are you a cook?
Employee of the month pro tem at the Stonewood Durburger 2 months in a row, 6 years ago.
Huh. I never thought of Durburger as a place that used a lot of spices.
Mainly it's just the one.
But again, why is it out here?
Lockhun, if you ran away, that's all right. You can come home at any time. No one's gonna be mad, okay?
I will. We're risking human lives to find a thing. And now that I think of it, what kind of psychopath would create a child robot for a war zone? Dr. Vinderman was a genius. But, yeah, building a child robot for the apocalypse was a weird, possibly cruel move.
He's not a child robot. He's a learning AI.
He is?
Yes, don't you listen to him?
I'm the one who buys him voice packs, so yeah. It's just, he says so many words. And sometimes, just the same word. One day he just said the word great. Just all day.
He's finding his way in the world. That's no easy task these days. He just needs love.
Pop, if you're listening, this is some A-level making me feel guilty. You might want to take notes. Are working. We have reports Locke is nearby.
Ray?
Did you find Locke?
The home base defense department regrets to inform you that we have found your bot.
That's great news! Why are you being so stiff and formal?
Locke was found unresponsive. Possibly face down, but it is hard to tell. In a puddle. He's been rushed to Blackwell Memorial, but it doesn't look good. I'm sorry.
What?
You should come see him. As soon as you can.
Commander, can you take over, please?
We've got it covered. Go see Locke.
Let's keep the train moving. Now's not the time to give up.
Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser! 3 seconds left to go. Nicely done, Commander.
Thank you.
Stand by for an important weather alert. You know the drill. Stay cool, don't die, kill clouds. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available.
Incoming! I don't want to die! They've got me surrounded.
Let's see. Whoa. A ton of nautical maps and shipping routes?
Mine.
Are you taking an ocean voyage or something?
That's the plan.
Oh.
As much as I love home base, I miss my family.
I get it.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas.
Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Just a trash can full of knives.
Mine.
Okay. Should I be worried about that?
You shouldn't be worried.
I don't care for your inflection.
When you find out who did this, you let me know.
I might not.
Yeah, I see you.
So, when's the Horizon Binge begin?
I was thinking you could throw one of your legendary Dennis film festivals.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
I'll clear it with Captain Clark first to make sure it won't be weird for her. It'll be a cool, casual conversation. I'll use words.
It's not that. Home base hates the show.
Steel wool box set. Fields of Steel, the Lost Tour documentary? I thought all of these were buried in the desert! We should screen it for home base.
No.
Oh, come on, no need to be embarrassed. Oh, wait, I just saw the box art. Gross, Lars.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need to, commandeer that Steel Wool box set. Official home base business. You can keep the movie.
Wants to trade. Couldn't hurt.
That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
sorry. I'm still trying to understand how Homebase could hate the greatest show ever made.
Well, it's not the show, it's what it represents.
They hate the idea that humanity will rise above petty squabbles and join forces in the selfless pursuit of adventure?
Okay, so when I watched it as a kid, I was like, whoa, that's not gonna happen in my lifetime. But now it's like, that's not going to happen ever. It's kind of hard to dream big these days.
It looks like yellow paint.
I can explain.
No, not you, Dennis. These are industrial yellow paint chips. From Kevin. Kevin? Have you been robbing everyone and dumping their things in the garbage? Well, how about don't? Whoa, stay cool.
I wish I could.
seconds left to go. Nicely done, Commander.
I'm McFlyer than Marty, the life of the party, Globetrotter Landstander, I'm the OG Outlander!
Okay. I'm gonna need you to defrag, all right? I'll handle it. Okay, that was my fault. Kevin can't really function in a disordered world, and he kinda cracked.
Something's up, Commander. We got called in for a rescue mission, but by the time we landed, it was too late. No one made it out alive. It was like the storm was targeting those survivors. I think we need to investigate the area.
skitty.
Thank you.
One of our drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site.
Something.
Thank you.
5 minutes left. Three towers. Good job. You have time to keep building.
Let's build.
Minutes before I have to pull you out. Another tower built. Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Stand by for an important weather alert. Survivor in danger. Ouch. Survivor in danger.
Hi, people. I have a 460 game digger.
Survivor in danger.
Who here wants a 130 grave digger, god rolls, and fire?
It's Furry X, whatever your name is. I know you were talking before.
Yeah, don't even try, bro. We know you too well.
I know where you live.
Yeah, we know where you live, bro. You live in America.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, I told you.
Now, if you don't want to trade for top, then if you
don't
want to
trade anymore because I just got scammed last round.
You're free, I won't scam you, bro.
We don't scam.
No, actually, I'm not even joking. We're against scamming.
How am I supposed to trust you? Because I got scammed.
Bro, I'm legit. I'll drop you a 480 billion grave digger. Honestly, I don't have that. But,
yeah,
I can give you a 130
grave. You just meant to be slow. Alright. I'll drop you.
How would I trade you anything good if I don't have anything good? Because
it's
just,
like, by getting scared, something good, then giving it to you, because I'm not making it.
How about I drop you a 130 crossbow in front of your face?
I don't have good
me.
Weapons anymore.
Would you trust him if he dropped you a 130 crossbow in front of your face?
I mean, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, that is. Because we really hate scammers. We like to
I mean, I got pretty much my whole inventory. So.
Yeah, that's why I'm kind of scared of trading with you, because you might be like, oh shit, but I need my guns back and we need some meat.
We will find out in
how could I even scam you if I don't even have like weapons to scam you?
It's a simple little thing called, I know, but someone else could scam us. But I'm actually not a scammer. If you don't trust me, it's okay, but like...
I don't know, but dude...
I'm a legend.
He took my resources, too.
I did, or he did.
Like, I don't really have good resources, but I gave him copper, and that's pretty much the only resource.
You gave him copper? He stole all your copper. How much did you have at the beginning?
Like, 60-something?
You trade.
What the...
There's no... Hey, here's a lesson, alright? When you trade... Never drop that much copper ore.
That's a straight up fact. But now you know,
I told the guy before, I was like, I don't really trust you. I should just, like, we should just trade in my home base. And he's like, no, that's too much work. And all this stuff. And then I was like, okay.
Wait, what was his name? I might know him.
I don't know, but he just took my stuff and immediately left the game. Because he told me he'd give me an 82 Nocturno with energy from like my materials and guns and stuff.
Bro, can
and
I shut up?
Wait, did you find them in a mission or did you find them off like Fresh Panda's website or something?
Shut up.
From a mission.
They're so dumb. This is a goddamn mission. Not trading.
Okay, then get out of game chat, you old faggot. Don't tell me what to fucking do. I'll beat you
up.
Don't
talk about yourself like that.
No, I'm a geek. Get the fuck out of here.
I don't care.
No one wants to listen to you, bro.
If you don't want to listen to us, then just mute us. It's not
that
hard.
Thank you. See? This kid's smarter than you.
Yo, I'm gonna add you as a friend, alright?
Me? Get a better mic, jeez.
Why don't you get a better mic?
Get a better mom on the fucking tonight, and then she won't be that good.
That's some juju.
You have nothing to say, because you know it's true.
At least I have parents, unlike y'all.
Well, how would he not have parents? I mean,
what kind of a roast? Because
they
want to
go get
that?
Milk and never came back.
That's such a good roast, huh?
Riley, you know why you're saying that? Because that's what happened to him.
His yeah, you're right.
Like, no, fuck this kid. Let's both go get some milk and then, fuck that. And they left.
Wow, you're so right.
No, I am.
You were so smart.
I don't know, bro. It might have just happened today.
You're the one who keeps making us talk, and if you don't want to hear us, then why do you keep, like, making the
it's
fight worse?
It's called entertainment.
Like,
it's called
okay,
noise.
If you're entertained, then why don't you want us to talk?
Don't know.
Exactly. Just do your little mission or whatever.
Actually, I heard you say something about knowing where we live.
Riley, I just boop ganged someone's chest. I don't know who it was, but it was the most legendary chest ever. I got the best shit out of it.
Yeah, you live in Europe. I know where you live.
Yo, it's furry. I'm gonna drop you a gun that I just got out of the best chest.
Yeah, I don't live in Europe.
Well, what kind of chest
is it?
It was,
nope,
you know the max level
either.
Chest? That, like, has diamonds everywhere?
Wait, I guess.
Where are you? I'll just drop it to you. I'll just give you it.
The only reason I'm talking to you is because I want to see if you actually know where I live.
Take it. You're gonna love it.
Ooh.
I would have a 23, but I just got it, so like, sorry. I wish it was a higher one, but you're welcome.
I'll use it instead of my AR.
Yeah, buddy, I know this is kind of low, but here, come take this. Yo, furry, daddy, where are you guys?
Wait, this, like, cave thing.
Here, furry, come. I know this is low, but here, come take this.
Wait, where are you?
Right here.
Whoa! I love that one! That one's cool!
I also have something for you here. That's a 20 feet regulator. Take it.
Take it fast! Oh, thank you.
It's a 20 feet regulator.
I love your llama.
Come back here. I'll give it to you back here. Here, furry, come.